All right, it is April 13th, 2022. And here's my garden. Here's the gate. These are my baby peas. I have some carrots planted, but they're not growing. Some green onions, regular onions, and then where the carrots are not growing. These are potatoes. These tiny little guys here are leeks. They're supposed to be a cucumber there. This is supposed to be dill. My mound has fallen down, but it is supposed to be a zucchini. But anyway, these are all my onions. These great chives that come back every year. More onions. There's supposed to be some marigolds all growing behind there. More chives. And right here, so here's some little plants. They're supposed to be basil, I think. And right here is supposed to be some jalapenos. There's supposed to be a tomato here somewhere. And these chives don't look too great, but they're there. They'll probably perk up. This might be some basil. And that's it for now. Early mid-April. That's my garden. Okay, I'm doing an experiment on my carrots. They weren't growing. I think I have like two carrots that are growing, like one right there. Anyway, I just barely covered them, mostly with these steel cut oats to hold some water on them, and maybe my soil is too dense or clay-like, so I'm gonna see if that works. Here's a garden update, May 1st, 2022. The peas are doing really well. I just put in this wiring for them to grab onto and crawl up this reinforced fence. There's some carrots growing. These are green onions at the bottom, onions in the middle, and then more carrots. And some more potatoes. I put a big mound over it to encourage potatoes to grow kind of on the top instead of deep below. Have some chives here. They're doing pretty well. This is cilantro that I just planted. More of the onions. These are the tomatoes. More chives that have gone to bloom. More onions. More chives. This tomato plant that I bought in the mail did not survive. I'll have to go buy a new one. Some more onions. So this is a cucumber. And this is a cucumber. There's the dill. the zucchini. Back here in the corner is echinacea. And I do have some baby basil right here. Baby basil plant. My first.